Berufsakademie Sachsen is in Leipzig and it's in the suburb Grünau. So it's not in the central of Leipzig, but it's in a really quiet space so you can study for your own. I think it's a really small university. You know the teachers and the teachers know you.
Yeah, not a real university. It's something different. There you can gain work experience and theoretical knowledge.
So we had 3 months in a company and 3 months at university.
Earn money in the time. Yeah, that's really important for students, of course.
The Berufsakademie is in other cities as well, like Plauen or Glauchau. Whatever subject you want to go, you can have a different city you can go.
It's also a good place to visit. You can see much monuments.
Yeah, in Plauen, the castle of Plauen.
Leipzig is a really good student city. There are a lot of student clubs and bars or restaurants. We have also good cuisine.
The culture there you can experience and also obviously things that young people like clubbing and so on. There are many possibilities for young people to enjoy themselves.
Here in Lyon, you're very proud of the one big park you have. But in Leipzig, we have one big park as well, but it's really common that every district of the city has at least a small park.
It's very centralized, so you can make many, many things by foot, so you don't have to go by train or take the tram or something. You can do many things on one day and don't have to go like on the one side of the city and travel like 1 hour per bus to go to the other side. So I really like that.
Yeah.
I think it's really important to know some people in Plauen and they can show you special things that are not that popular.
You have to go to the Karl-Liebknecht-Straße. There are a lot of bars and cafes and restaurants and it's beautiful.
Yeah. Yes, and especially in summer, Leipzig is very beautiful because the nature is awesome. We have a lot of seas and also forests. For this reason, you can do a lot of free time activities and water sports. And I love Leipzig in summer a lot.